Hello lovely people, it's your girl from Nona. So today I have this lovely client. I'm going to show you how I can make curly hair and straight hair, and then after I'm going to cut it. So I have this dummy here to grease my hair. Make sure that the hair is straight and very tight. So I will comb my hair, it's completely determined. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to divide, take small pieces. I'm going to start from the bottom. Going to put on some gloves. Just have this normal gloves. Let's cut. So today I'll be using this Revlon. It's a relaxer cream, and I'm going to use a regular. Because you don't want to be harsh with the hair. What I'm going to do is I'm going to comb my hair again to be sure that it's straight. So let's start. I'm going to put this on a small table here. I'm going to take it and cut it out. Me luck, this first time I'm doing the hair extension, so relaxing, I'm going to do to my hair. So everything goes well. show you a quick close look. So this is the hair. You can see it's already getting straight. So I'm gonna continue with the same process till I reach on the top, and I'll be right back. I don't wanna make this video that long, so I'm gonna continue with the same process, and I'll be right back. I'm back, so I went ahead and continued with the process. I turned around my dummy. Now look at this. This is the hair for my dummy. So this is the hair completely at the back. And this is the front side. The reason why I decided to turn it like this, because in the front is a closure. It's a frontal from here to there. It's a lace. So I didn't do any thing much different than how we started. So every time I was combing at this place where there is a lace, I was taking a small amount of hair because I want everything to be even, because here it looks like your own natural hair, a little bendy than you can see. See the lace? That's why I have to divide there. So I have to take a small piece before I put it behind. I'm gonna continue the same process. Watch out not to put too much chemical to the front because of the lace. As I said, it's the first time. You never know what is going to happen to your lace, so you have to be careful. Maybe that's what I'm doing, and I try to make sure that I get all the lids. Let's do it again, the last piece. I'm gonna comb it, be sure that everything is straight. I'm gonna repeat. Let's see. Let me leave it so you can see. Don't forget the tips. So everything is lying flat. Bring it closely so you can see. Going to be all right. So this is at the back. So you can use the same process also for people who have long hair and you want to put some relaxer in your hair. You can use the same process what I did with this hair, because this is a real human hair, so you can treat it the same way you treat your hair. The only difference is when I do this treatment, I think it's going to stay for a long time because there are no new growth. It's not like our own hair, so when it's growing you get new growth and then you have to do some retouch. So hopefully this one is going to stay, but I'm gonna keep you updated how it looks. So I'm going to leave it for like 15 minutes and then I'm going to rinse it off and then I'll show you the results. Hello lovely people, I'm back the next day. So I went ahead and rinsed my hair yesterday and I left it overnight to air dry, and this is how it looks. I don't have anything, I have not combed it. It feels very good. You show the front. So the front is. Okay, let's comb it. And then you can decide if I keep it straight or I'm going to put on some curls. Wow. Look how to be honest, it feels a little bit dry now. I think it's because I've not put anything. I've not put any oil of any hair product. So I can advise you, if you have a real human hair, you can treat it the same as your hair. So this is the end result, and I am really satisfied. It has become very smooth and silky, and I've not added anything yet. So what I'm going to do, I'm just going to add some hair oil. So if you ever wonder if you can relax your human hair, I think your question here is answered. You can. It did not do any breakage. It was nice, perfect. I can say it. It did exactly as same results. What you can do with your own hair. See it for yourself. See how silky this hair is. And now I can just easily comb it out without any. I'll keep you updated. I might make another video when I'm curling it. This is it. This is the results when you perm your hair. And this also another mind thought which you can think about is then you know if the hair is real that is reacting to the chemical. Oh, I can touch this here the whole day. It feels very silky. Hope you all can see this. Look how silky it is. Look. Look at the ends. I am in love with hair. Everything is worth trying. Try my method and let me know if it's working for you. And tell me, share your tips also how you maintain your own hair. Let me know, share, and then we learn from each other. So till next time, I love you all for free.